Hello, guys. I am Zhang Wei, the author of this article, and I am very glad to meet you. Due to the wide application of antibiotics, the drug resistance rate of bacteria has increased. WHO predicts that by 2050, more than 10 million patients worldwide will die from drug-resistant bacterial infection every year, exceeding the death caused by cancer, which has aroused worldwide attention. It is extremely urgent to control the use of antibiotics. As mentioned at the G20 Hangzhou Summit, antibiotic resistance seriously threatens public health, economic growth, and global economic stability. Our research group has closely focused on antibiotic resistance for many years, and obtained a large number of epidemiological data on drug sensitivity of bacteria and candida. In this study, we focused on analyzing the clinical distribution characteristics of 1439 CREco strain, isolated from Hebei Province of China from 2017 to 2019, and got the following conclusions. First, CREco is mainly distributed in densely populated and economically developed areas. Second, there were more male than female patients with CREco infection, and the majority of them are elderly people. Internal medicine patients accounted for more than half. Third, from 2017 to 2019, for CREco, the drug resistance rates of beta-lactams showed an upward trend. The antibacterial activity of penicillin enzyme inhibitor is higher than that of monopenicillin drugs. The antibacterial activity of cephalosporins from the first generation to the fourth generation increased linearly. Meropenem has stronger antibacterial activity than imipenem and ertapenem. Aminoglycosides have superior properties, and amikacin has the highest sensitivity. Fourth, the MIC50 and MIC90 of CREco to commonly used antibiotics are generally higher. To sum up, the isolation rate of CREco in Hebei Province of China remained stable from 2017 to 2019. But the drug resistance rate showed an upward trend, mainly cause urinary tract infection in elderly men. Their resistance rate to amikacin was the lowest. Multi-drug resistant bacteria bring difficulties to treatment, and at the same time, increase economic burden. Fellow colleagues, let's join hands to cope with the challenges brought by drug resistant bacteria. Thank you all. Goodbye.